Alrighty, now that we've reviewed Transformers 3, which is a 3.5 out of 5 in my opinion. By the way, Big Gabe from Stuff Burrito, you rock. Your videos are great. Congrats on the subscribers. What for the subscribers? And then now. Let's get on the update, shall we? Check Transformers 3 out and check Burrito's channel out. Let's stop Burrito Entertainment's channel out. Okay, so the first thing we have is Terminator 2 Judgment Day. I already have this film in UMD form, which is the PSP disc if you don't know this. So it's really nice holographic sleeve, as you can see. Is this giving you a headache? It's not giving me a headache. This is freaking awesome! Yeah! Yeah! Awesomeness! Okay. Now this is your side. Back. The other side. And that's it, the sleeve. This is a slip sleeve. Comes in. This is a 5 out of 5 movie. It's a classic. Get this, Burns and I, thank heaven. Really checked it, I just bought it today. The front. That, no, the side's actually different. So, side's different than the sleeve, so. And the back, which is the same. The special features. If I run them all, this video will be 10 minutes. I read every special feature on these DVDs, 10 minutes long, so I'm just going to show you the discs. I love the environment, but couldn't they just put it on the pack, plastic ship that says this is recycling? I guess I got to show people. So this is the first disc. This is the first disc. This one. This two. Stop doing this. Bad disc one. Bad disc one. No stealing second edition discs. Attention. Bad disc. Bad disc. Bad disc. And here's this two. Here's the back, if you didn't see. There's Terminator 2 Judgment Day. If you haven't seen it, then something is wrong with you. Next we have the Superman the Movie 4 disc. Special edition. This is the thing I mentioned in my Superman Chronologically Confused video. On the side. Back. This is the first stuff we have. And here's the side. Like I said, I hate webcams for this reason. For your desk. And I kind of miss these cases. These things. Some very nice artwork. Yeah, I got a very nice picture of Superman there. Theatrical version of the film. This is the 2000 extended edition, which I guess I must have been watching all that time. Yeah, I have it. in the extended edition, but currently I have it mostly in the regular edition. So, it'll be a little different. Oh, the kids are enjoying the bag for this.
It's the bag.
Next, we have the special features for the set. Back. Fine. Three. Just four. Very nice artwork here. It's beautiful. We can know how we feel inside. Instead of going down an endless wound. Not knowing if we did or lied. Something's all worth fighting for. Some feelings never die. I'm not asking for another change. I just wanna know why. There's no easy way out. There's no shortcut. Yeah, TV's big adventure. I heard so many great reviews on this, and this is somebody's very first film, so I had to buy it. It was $5, so it's cheap. And back. Yes. Here it is. Yep, this is the only copy you can find on Amazon. Spine, DVD, back. This DVD is just funny. The disc came in this originally. I'm not kidding. It came in this stupid little sleeve. Like, what the hell was wrong with this thing? I don't know, but yeah. So it's a Giantess DVD. It's 15 minutes long. Has a hot chick. If you're into giant women's shit like I am, if you have that weird fetish like I do, then this is your shit. I get this stupid little ad thing. I don't know what TV I'm gonna get. But I'm gonna get the little one, this one. So, yep, that's the updated review. Keep it real, baby! Live long and prosper! Yeah! What the fuck was that? Anyway, we're going to cross it.